Bipedalism is a defining feature of the human species, setting us apart from all other primates. Bipedalism refers to the ability to walk on two legs, rather than four, which is a characteristic that has evolved over millions of years of human evolution. While bipedalism has conferred a number of advantages to our species, it has also come with its fair share of disadvantages. In this essay, we will explore the advantages and disadvantages of human bipedalism. Advantages of bipedalism. Efficient travel. One of the key advantages of bipedalism is that it allows for efficient travel. Walking on two legs allows humans to cover greater distances more quickly than they would be able to if they were walking on four legs. This ability was likely crucial for our early ancestors as they migrated across the African continent in search of food and resources. Additionally, the ability to walk upright allows humans to carry objects with their hands, which would have made it easier to transport food, tools, and other resources. Increased range of vision. Another advantage of bipedalism is that it allows for an increased range of vision. When walking on four legs, an animal's vision is primarily focused on the ground directly in front of them. However, walking on two legs allows humans to see further in front of them and to survey their surroundings more effectively. This would have been particularly important for our early ancestors as they navigated new and unfamiliar environments. Hands free for manipulation. Bipedalism also frees up the hands for manipulation. Walking on four legs means that the hands are used for support and balance, rather than for manipulation of objects. However, bipedalism allows humans to use their hands for a range of activities, from tool use to food preparation. This increased dexterity would have allowed early humans to exploit new food resources, craft tools, and engage in other activities that required fine motor skills. Thermoregulation. Bipedalism has also been suggested to provide advantages in terms of thermoregulation. Walking on two legs exposes less of the body to the sun, which can help to regulate body temperature. Additionally, the upright posture of bipedalism allows for greater airflow around the body, which can also help with thermoregulation. Disadvantages of bipedalism. Back pain and injuries. One of the most significant disadvantages of bipedalism is the increased risk of back pain and injuries. Walking upright places greater stress on the spine, which can lead to chronic back pain and other related injuries. This is a problem that affects many modern humans, and it is likely that our early ancestors also experienced these issues. Greater risk of falling. Bipedalism also increases the risk of falling. Walking on two legs requires a greater level of balance and coordination than walking on four legs, which means that humans are more prone to falls and other accidents. This risk of falling is especially pronounced in older individuals, who may experience a decline in balance and coordination as they age. Greater energy expenditure. Another disadvantage of bipedalism is that it requires greater energy expenditure than walking on four legs. This is because walking on two legs places greater strain on the leg muscles and requires more energy to maintain balance and stability. This increased energy expenditure would have been especially challenging for our early ancestors, who would have had to balance the energy costs of walking on two legs against the benefits of efficient travel and other advantages of bipedalism. Greater risk of certain health problems. Bipedalism has also been associated with a greater risk of certain health problems. For example, walking on two legs places greater stress on the knees, which can lead to joint problems. As mentioned above, bipedalism can be associated with certain health problems, and one of these is joint problems, particularly in the knees. Walking on two legs places a greater load on the knees than walking on four legs, which can result in greater wear and tear on the joint over time. This can lead to a range of knee problems, including osteoarthritis, a condition where the protective cartilage in the joint breaks down over time, causing pain, swelling, and stiffness. In addition to knee problems, bipedalism has also been associated with an increased risk of other health problems, such as varicose veins, which are swollen, twisted veins that can be painful and unsightly. Walking on two legs increases the pressure on the veins in the legs, which can contribute to the development of varicose veins. Despite these potential disadvantages, bipedalism has been a key factor in the evolution of the human species, allowing us to walk efficiently, manipulate objects with our hands, and see over tall grasses and shrubs. In fact, bipedalism is one of the defining features of the human species, and it has been suggested that the evolution of bipedalism played a key role in the development of our large brains and advanced cognitive abilities.